Welcome once again to our leadership series in Business Pe Charcha, where we try and solve our business problems together. So today, Dr. Ashok Kumar Mohanty, our lead speaker, who is the head HR, Realty Business of Adani Group, talks about how can we bring out the leader in each of our team members. Intrapreneurship is a concept about which he talks. So there is a leader in everybody. How can we really bring out and shape and cultivate the leader at work?
Ensure that the leadership team in the organization start thinking like entrepreneurs, as those people are decision makers at their level. So he's talking about how can he make his key team think as entrepreneurs. Some of them have also logged in. So you know, how do you make your key team also think like a leader?
Excellent. See, that is a very interesting thing I think you can do. Have you chosen those key people? First of all, think what type of people you will choose without self-interest. You have an interest of currently, you know, taking your business or business growth or current situation, maybe current challenges will blur your thought for future because you want key people for future. You select those type of people on the basis of tomorrow's requirement. See, you can't be, I know that yes, we can't be astrologers, because leadership science doesn't teach astrology. So how to select those people is very simple, that through the adverse path, those who have succeeded or failed, still they are happy to take the experiment further, are one, you know, at least those people are good people. Those people who are not biased with their emotions, rather they utilize their emotions intelligently. Rather, they talk about the future, and for each failure they have learned and they brought changes in them, to select those type of people, list them, then just do a hearty talk. There are famous ways, you know, there are a lot of theories which talk about that, yes, how to inculcate honesty in them first so that you build trust. First, trust is the first basic thing to create a functional team for future. Once you select them, have a very open talk with them in a good room and in one room. First, understand yourself each other. It should be personal talk without any boundaries, not only the official talk or your company talk or organization. And may that talk go through in different phases for 3-4 times. Then you will realize automatically that what happened in the team, what type of support required individually to make a seamless, harmonious, collaborative team. That's very important. So once you create that, those are the guys who will succeed at any point of time.
BLL.
So glad to be part of BLL.